now don't have a conniption, but we came here to tell you the tackle balloon was all
his
idea.
And what a wonderful idea it was.
Hi.
Huh? It brought me to a whole new world of opportunity.
Hungry, 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 tasty tacos for our tummies. Yummy, 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 yummy.
Told you this was a mirage, or maybe I'm dreaming. Pinch me.
I'm Queen Mumu, queen of the meerkats, and my customers are king.
Queen Mumu, since we got you a gajillion customers, can we have our keys back?
Keys? Oh, no. You're not going anywhere. Now I need your help more than ever. These little critters have already eaten through my vat of secret spicy sauce.
Hungry, 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 tasty tacos for our tummies.
Yummy, yummy, yummy.
You hear them? We need more.
More! More!
Only 700 tacos to go, and then we have to start all over again. Forever.
We gotta get out of here. If we stay, we'll go crazy, 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 stuck as taco, taco, taco minions forever, ever, ever.
Welcome to my life.
I miss my old life when you were my arch enemy, not my line cook.
Me too. But if you want that old life back, you'd better come up with one of your harebrained escape plans.
Well, well, I hear a lot of chatting and not much cooking. You still have a lot of sauce to make.
Yes, kittum.
What's next?
We need 1/10 of a 1/10 of volcano pepper, also known as the brain melter.
Bingo bongo!
What do you say we turn up the heat on these meerkats so they cool off on their tacos?
Yes, excellent.